is where the fairy flower is.
We must hurry! Here I come!
Let's do this! Huh. Not done yet!
My turn! Disappear! Ha!
Not done yet!
I'm ready! Disappear! It's all over! What?
Let's do this! Take off!
I'm ready!
Not done yet! Stay down!
That was nothing!
Let's do this! Take off!
I'm ready! I won't let you escape! I can't stop now!
Let's do this! Take off!
My turn!
Shooting
flat. My turn. turn. Disappear!
Not done yet! Let's do this! Take off! Stay down! That was nothing! Get ready!
Executing shooting. My turn. Disappear! It's all over! I'm ready! Disappear! It's all over!
Not done yet!
What?
Let's do this! Huh. Next!
What?
Let's do this! Huh. Not done yet!
My turn! It's all over! Oh my! Was that it?
Get ready! nothing.
Yeah!
It's not over yet! ready! Not done yet!
I'm ready! Disappear! Ha!
What? Get ready! Ha! Stay down!
You should have backed down!
Get ready!
Turn.
Careful. The ground here is unstable.
Understood. Whoa there! Jeez, I can't take my eyes off you even for a second!
You saved me.
Let's hurry. Time's running out.
You're actually serious about this. I must say, this is rather surprising. I never took you for someone who would work this hard to save anyone's life, much less an enemy's.
I fought Apollonius before in my timeline, and killed him. At the time, I told myself that I only did what I had to do. But then, I met Apollonius' little sister afterward. She told me she was on a journey to avenge her brother's death.
Apollonius was whispering her name earlier.
I'm not going to let anyone die anymore. Death isn't just a tragedy, it's a chain reaction that screws up everyone around it.
So that is what happened.
Plus, if I let Apollonius die here, I won't be able to save anyone else. I'll just repeat the same fate as before.
You know, Aaron said that Sherman person was brimming with love and justice, but his actions would suggest otherwise.
He was a much kinder person before we were tossed into the past. He wasn't arrogant at all.
I can't believe he got sent into the past like us. But still, why did he change like that?
The way he talked sounded like something happened, but... Oh! The fairy flower! That's it!
All right, let's grab it and hurry back!
Out of my way! Not done yet!
My turn!
Now I can bring the fairy flower to...
Oh, crap!
The flower's all withered. That monster's poison must have dried it up.
What do I do? I can't save Apollonius with this! Damn it! What am I supposed to do now?
Fang.
Emily's gonna lose her brother again. Wait, Emily.
Fang, I'd like you to have this. My brother is a warrior, and I gave that to him just in case he ever got wounded. But he said he didn't need it.
The amulet that Emily gave me! If I remember right.
This is bad. The bleeding isn't stopping.
His wound just barely missed his heart. He'd already be dead if it wasn't for that. We should be grateful that Fang charged at his assailant before he could complete his attack.
But if we don't do something about this wound...
Hey! We're back! Did we make it in time?
Thank goodness. He's still breathing, but barely.
Tilt his head. We need him to drink this. Oh, you're awake now. I hope you're feeling grateful, Apollonius. From now on, your life belongs to me, so don't go losing it without my permission. I even made sure to write my name on it.
Before I lost consciousness, I heard you were going to the Rudoke Blast Furnace. Seems that wasn't a hallucination.
No need to thank us. Just serve us well. The future depends on it.
Fight me. No matter how many times you spare my life, I will not falter from this course. Betraying Dorfa and allying with my enemies is out of the question. As long as I still draw breath, I will point my sword at you.
You stubborn idiot!
Your words are meaningless. Now fight!
Don't let your guard down!
Brace yourselves.
Take off!
I'm ready! Disappear! Hey! New data? Let's go! Found you!
Let us begin.
Take off!
I'm ready!
Let us begin.
Take off!
I'm ready! New data? Fire! Check! Hi!
Brace yourself.
Not done yet!
My turn. New data? Use this! No way!
Let us begin.
Fair eyes!
Executing Burning Strike.
I'm ready!
Never expected you to be this strong. If this persists, my honor will be sullied. I must risk it all on this single blow.
Let's do this!
Executing Burning Strike!
I'm ready!
hour. I'm exhausted. You're a real pain in the ass for attacking me twice.
It seems I've lost again.
Let's run. We gotta get out of here before Apollonius gets up. I didn't mortally wound him, so he'll recover soon enough.
Let us flee before we are forced to fight yet another battle.
Next time I see you, I'll definitely make you join my party. You better watch your back till then.
Are you trying to sound threatening?
Let's go.
What an amusing young man. Still, a loss is a loss. Only cowards stay alive after suffering defeat. Emily, I hope you find happiness one day.
Some steaming hot info all ready for my favorite customer. I'm offering it at this discounted rate. What do you think? Sold! Thank you for your patronage. Let's see. Apparently, Yuri's being kept at Solaru Village. It seems Zank, the cruelest member of Dorfa's four heavenly czars, is engaging a violent assault on the village.
Zank?
We have to go there again? I really don't like that guy. Huh? You know who Zank is? Still, the only way you're getting your refund is if my info turns out to be false. And I won't lower the price either.
Yeah, thanks anyway. At least we know where to go now. Let's head over to Solaru Village.
All right, good luck. Come again.
Fang. Have you heard of this Zank person?
Yeah, I ran into that guy in my timeline, but I'm sure things will still be okay. Don't you think so? After all, I'm Fang the Fearless! Whoosh!
What was that whoosh noise for?
Don't worry about it. Now then, let's head over to Solaru Village.
Thank you. We'll be right back.